Hurry. We must stop before sunrise.
Are you sure this will work?
The wind blows. We breathe. The stars, they guide us. I know this. Follow me. You will receive what you came here for. The spirit cannot hide. Your intentions, I cannot speak of. But the truth will be revealed to you.
Am I ready?
Only you can decide that. But I will tell you this. There is nothing to wait for.
I knew you had it in you. The spirit cannot die. You can only see what you believe in. But I warn you, clench your teeth. Hold on to your peace. Because your peace is the only thing this life cannot take from you. Hototo.
What a night, huh?
Sure, man. You make me anything.
No. You make me anything.
So what the hell are you doing up so early? You need something?
Well, since you asked, can I have your tooth?
What?
Yeah, your tooth. You don't need it anymore.
Stop it already, you weird fuck. Come on, we got enough to do today.
So where are we going?
I don't know, I just want to go.
I got an idea, boss.
Shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine an ever-loving light on me. I said, let that special shine a light on me.
Please, please, please.
Let the midnight special shine an ever-loving
light on me. What the fuck are you doing? Get the fuck out of here.
Stay still!
Max! Hurry up, I got places to be tonight.
No.
I just need his teeth!
Stay still!
The lonesome days they have gone by, so why you beg me and say goodbye? 'Cause now she gone and I no worry, sitting on top of the world.
Love looking at fire dance. I wonder if that's where James Brown got his quick step. Where's James Brown now?
Dude, he's in Rhode Island. Probably eating some crab. That was some good ass ketchup too.
Yeah. Maybe we'll end up in Rhode Island, you know? Go somewhere. Be important. Maybe I'll end up in the Marines or some shit. Or on The Bachelor, being a douche. Don't you wonder where it takes us?
You're always talking funny, man. No one talks like that.
Just give me your teeth and I'll let it slide.
Enough with the teeth, man. There's better things we can talk about.
What's up, Buckboys?
Same to you, Heather.
Don't call me Heather.
Whatever, your teeth are ugly anyway.
So, boss, got a pretty good idea. Trust me.
No hot air on this one.
Or something?
Time! You suck at keeping it!
Mac.
Mac, what the fuck are you doing?
Give me that!
No! Fuck you, man!
Who's the crazy one now?
Hey, go hit up the stash spot.
Already on it.
It's gonna get messy, Heather.
We cool? You two friends again?
Yeah, best friends. You could say that we know each other better than ever.
Let's go. This is our last hit.
So where are we going again?
Didn't you know, Heather?
I'm a surgeon.
What the fuck?
Don't call me Heather! Dude, what the fuck are you doing? Just get the money!
No!
Five minutes! I'm tired of prancing around teasing a dead man.
Tell Max he can't have his teeth.
Max, you can't have the teeth.
I'm getting the teeth, Heather!
Nobody calls me Heather.
I'm out.
Come these morning, gonna wake up boozy, gonna grab my gun, gonna kill old Susan. Nobody's business but mine.
Fuck you, weirdo.
Hey, baby, you get that letter or you take me back. I'll treat you better. Nobody's business but mine. Ain't nobody's all gonna do.
Freedom we could never have with Max.
Don't blame Max. He's only a kid and has a lot of problems you don't know about.
He's 25.
Either way, what the fuck is wrong with you? Do you know what you just did? You're fucking stupid. I'm stupid. We're all stupid. Max was the shit. Who the hell are you?
Stop defending Max. He's dead. I'll see you tomorrow. I've got a plan.
Please shed some light on.
All we need is one more big hit and we will be set to breeze right out of this place. Start over, you know? All we need is $5,000 more.
Where the hell are we going?
Just believe me, we need to catch this breeze while it's still blowing.
Is that even a saying?
What? Just believe me. Everything is set. Ready to go.
All right. It's the last one, Belle. I think I asked too many questions.
What?
Well, I was gonna ask, do you know this guy? But then I realized I'm always asking questions.
Well, to answer both, sort of.
What is this?
I hate your teeth.
Put on my shoes, I'm gonna walk all over God's heaven. Everybody talk about a heaven ain't going there. Heaven, I'm gonna walk all over God's heaven. I got robes, got robes, all of God's children got robes. When I get to heaven, I'm gonna put on my robe, I'm gonna shout all over God's heaven. Heaven, everybody talk about a heaven ain't going there. Heaven, I'm gonna shout all over God's heaven. I got a harp, you got a harp, all my God's children got harp. When I get to heaven, gonna take up my harp, I'm gonna play all over God's heaven. Heaven, heaven.
Long day. The birds told me. I felt it in the air.
Cold?
Fire will help.
I know why you're here. You want to know what's in the cave. Well, I don't know what's in the cave. So, what's in the cave?
What do you mean? I've never been in the cave.
You've never been in your own cave?
My cave?
Yeah, your cave. It's not my cave, and we're both here. So it's either yours or mine, and it's not mine. That makes it yours. Listen, kid. I know you've had a tough week, so just sit back and take this all in. You get two questions.
Who are you?
Well, around here, they just call me Magi.
Okay, Magi, why are we here together?
Well, there's a question. Not of identity, but of purpose. Well, boss, I'm here to show you some things, but I'd like to take my time. Let me see your face. I see a man of simple pleasures, passion, freedom. Now where'd that get you? Pretty deep and pretty dead. I'm here to show you your options. As I see it, you only got two shoes. Creator or destroyer. Those are your options. You build or you break down. You can be happy being either. You got one, you got a shoe. The shoe is good. The good is happy. And here's the thing. There's nothing better for you to do than what you're doing right now. You've been stuck where you are because you haven't put your shoes on. You haven't learned your lessons. You get your big shoes when your feet grow. Nature is neutral. The thorn bush doesn't care if you're wearing shoes, but you do. I gotta go. Explore the cave all you want. Get to know yourself. You might even find a couple of loose teeth laying around in there.
But wait, then how come you don't wear any shoes?
You only get two.
Who are you, mister?
My name is Hototo.
Hototo? Sweet, you skip rocks?
Never tried.
Well, you see, it's all about the rock. This rock's perfect. I got an eye for rocks. Just ask nature and nature will give you the perfect rock.
Can I try out with that rock in your hand?
No.
Why not?
I can't simply give you the perfect rock. You have to find the perfect rock. Now to come to think of it, you seem kind of familiar, mister. I swear, a long time ago, a big rock fell into the river, and I swear I saw you too. But that's how water is. It's anything you make it. But, you know, kind of weird. It just rushes to nowhere. But it just flies into the sky and comes back down just to stay back and do it all over again.
You make a lot of sense, kid. I still have one question for you. Think I asked too many questions?
Did you ever ask Max why he wanted teeth so badly?
No.
Then I guess not.
Hello.